Are you talking about
Marcus
Black?
Absolutely. I want to know what's good with you and him.
What's good is I just divorced him.
Really?
So him and I could move forward.
Now we getting somewhere, paralegal girl.
Thank you for your services. You got paid in dick. I hope you enjoyed it. Now be gone.
Brooke, were you Marcus's wife?
No, I'm not the wife.
So what are you?
I'm everything. I'm the one that's been chatting with his mother. Our kids are getting to know each other. And he's gonna spend the rest of his life with me, period. I'm not explaining nothing else to you, so check it.
How the fuck are you gonna speak for a grown-ass man that's not even fucking here?
You've been out running your mouth. I'm telling you that you got the story wrong and I don't wanna hear the shit.
It's the truth.
It's very clear. It's no truth to it. You got it wrong.
You're coming at the woman that has no idea about it. And that's a conversation you have fucking with him.
Well, I came here to talk to you.
I've known him for 12 fucking years and you're some bitch that just met him?
You might want to hold the bitches.
12 years? Me not having any fucking idea who the fuck you are.
Because you don't want me to come over there?
You're basically telling me to explain my fucking self, but you don't have to say shit.
Fucking gangsta.
Jade is whiter than I am, and she half black. She ain't gangsta. I'm gangsta.
Shh.
You have a feather in your hand. You look like you motherfucking Captain Hook, bitch.
Are y'all a team?
I ride for my bitches.
You talk so much.
Thank you for the divorce.
Me and Marcus gonna be happy ever after. Thank you, Chanel. Take care of yourself. Go take some pills to calm down.
The feather was the best addition to the night.